After folding the laundry, I set out for the Carlson Clinic. In any police operation, it's important to have a foolproof disguise. And this operation was no different. I had no idea if Tanya would still recognize me, so I slipped on a fake pair of glasses. Combed my hair a little differently, just in case. The plan was to get in, get any information I could about Tanya's connection with the bombing, and get out as quickly as possible. I figured faking an old football injury would do the trick.
Can I help you?
Yes. I'd like to see a doctor, please.
Sign in here, please. Do you have an appointment, Mr.
Smith. No, I don't.
Then take a number.
Six.
What?
Is six taken? Does it have to be between 1 and 10?
You'll be called.
Thank you.
Mr. Smith? Sir, we've just had a cancellation. We can take you now. Dr. Kozak.
Good morning, Mr. Smith. Right this way.
I really appreciate your seeing me like this. I'm sure it won't take too long.
When did you first notice the problem?
In the backyard with my uncle.
In the backyard? With your uncle?
Yes, when he comes over to visit, we like to go out in the backyard, throw it around for a while.
And what did you and your uncle find out?
Oh, I can't keep up with him. Mine hurt, especially on the long ones. I can't seem to straighten it out. It has no feeling. It's kind of numb. I may have yanked it too much, maybe.
If you would.
For what?
A sperm count?
In here?
Well, it's not exactly the backyard, but it'll do.
Well.
Follow me, and we'll do the necessary paperwork.